1:30 p.m. and we're heading to SFJ Organica Farm. It's in Osmeña. So that's it for now, guys. Oh, we just left, guys, at 1:35 time stamp. So if you can see, guys, the black car that's ahead of us. So that's our family and friends on board. They're like our tour guide. They've been to that SFJ farm, I think, twice already. So we don't know where, what. So we're just relying on them because we didn't really check weights or anything at all. So, but we're good. Okay, so we'll update you later when we see nice and nice view. We might take some videos. But for now, we'll just relax. A while back we checked Google and it's roughly an hour to get there. It's in Barangay Bagong Baguio, municipality of Sergio Osmeña Senior, Zamboanga del Norte, which is reaching an altitude of 1,000 feet above sea level.
So there's a signage, Pagadian
de Polo.
Pagadian and then de Polo. So yeah, there are access roads. So we're starting to see mountain ranges, so we must be close by.
There's a school on my left. Then a Vista Elementary School. And we just asked a local here. And she said we're close by. And we'll just make a straight ahead. Here and he's by the swing. So there are kids here. photo of the goat. Hi. Hi, goat. Say hi to the goat. Hi. Say hi. Hi guys. Hi casters. Hi Kai. So hi Kai. So daddy's putting on Kai's shoes. So we could explore the place. So this is the very nice building here. And wow! Oh, but you can't touch the bird, Kai. It's gonna bite. Wow, he's trying to show off. Sila, oh, it's the parrot. Okay, so I need to say hi again because I forgot to press the video. So I'll start from outside, so coming in. This is exit only. The signage says that there's a parrot. Things are still planting. It's a parking area. And then the rooms. We have kitchenette there. Glamping tents. There's this, I think it's a washer. A vintage Coca-Cola washer. So no. Ay, wala pa. Ako rin, kuhanan siya. Okay. Hi. Okay, so I think they're excited to try out the archery. So, we're going to follow them. Say hi, Kai. How are you enjoying here? So, they have archery here, which is perfect for the kids. And actually, this is what they've been looking forward to, trying archery and the glamping tent and horseback riding and then the alpaca. Okay, so that's Kiji. Let's see. Oh, almost. Nice try. So that is your score is 6. So you need to divide, form a 2 teams. So they have archery here. Kai is watching. And Maribel and Chida are prepping. And the kids. So what's nice here is they have archery. Okay, that's okay. So what's nice here is they have archery, which is perfect for the kids. And they also have tortoise over there. The other kids are checking it out. Go.
Oh, that's an 8.
Not bad.
The first, yeah, not bad. I mean, on the first attempt, was that even close?
7.
I think that was 7. And then on the second, that was 10. Perfect score. Third attempt was 8. And now it's making another attempt, targeting 10. Oh, that's outside, so that's only a 6.
Okay.
Mama.
Okay.
lettuce, because they have lots of lettuce here. And so there's another one there. It's hiding, maybe because it's very sunny. See, real tortoise. It's like a really, it's a giant turtle.
Give pictures.
There's one down there. So we're now going to check the rooms. They stay here overnight. They have a wheeler over there. And I think this is a common kitchen. You can bring your food. You can.
So,
we're hoping to stay, but they said they're fully booked until May, so hopefully we can get a slot. Here, there's a kitchen. It's complete with cooking utensils and it's upcycled. It's an upcycled container van. This is one of the rooms. They only have two rooms, but they said that they're going to build 30 more, I think. So it's really perfect for a family to stay here, or a newlywed, or you can also come here for a photo shoot. The setup is really nice. They actually have a griller here outside, perfect for the perfect view. And so this is like the common kitchen. So they have tables and chairs for picnic, and they have Coleman steel belted. They have a big rice cooker, perfect for a big group, and they have microwave oven, refrigerator, a TV, and a gas range, a table, and a perfect view, and prepping for your food. So it's a perfect place for a staycation, family staycation, especially during this pandemic, because it's like you own the place to yourselves. And they also have utensils that you can use. They have cups and saucers and paddles and almost everything that you would really need. So. And it's very relaxing here, actually. Even if the sun is still up. And they have their very nice room. And so there's another room you can rent overnight. But right now they're fully booked. And over there are the glamping tents. We're planning to stay here for two nights. Hopefully we can get a slot around May, because they said they're still fully booked until May. And so our baby is enjoying the ground. Hi. Hi, that's our baby. He likes wide spaces. So he's really happy. Okay, Kai, the youngest archer. Kai, no picking of flowers, Kai, in the plants.
Hi, alpaca.
Kailangan mo siya braces.
a black and a brown alpaca. Very cute. Kai, look at the alpaca, Kai.
Yeah, vlog, no, vlog.
Kai, hi. So they have lots of animals here. And we're hearing some parrots. Kai, and so we're seeing some goats. And chicken. And a set of alpaca. Kai, so and there are lots of goats over there. Hi. Hi, alpaca. Say hi to the alpaca.
Hi, alpaca. Alpaca.
Hi. So, where?
Horse.
There's a horse? Oh. Okay. Nice thing here is you can bring your own food and drinks.
We come here, didn't have that.
And they let you borrow the. What's this? What's this? Oh, the sweet and sour. Oh, where's our rice? Oh. So guys, we just finished. Hi guys, so we're on our way home now, but we'll make a quick stop at one of the nurseries because we ordered lettuce, broccoli, cherry tomatoes, and cauliflower, and also ambalaya or bitter gourd. So bye bye SFJ. Hi, Sean. Bye-bye, SFJ. Did you have fun, guys?
Yeah.
Yeah, certainly. I can see it in your smiles.